my carrot's growing a tooth.
That tooth doesn't belong to your carrot bugs.
It doesn't?
No, sweetie. That's one of your baby teeth. It must have just gotten stuck in the carrot when you took a bite and popped right out.
You mean that's my tooth? Oh, yeah. There it is.
You mean there it was, and now you're going to grow a brand new permanent tooth that you'll keep for the rest of your life, right in the same spot.
A permanent tooth? You mean like the kind big kids have?
That's right.
Wow, Bugs! I guess that means you're growing up.
Now that you mention it, I am starting to feel a little mature.
What are you going to do with your baby tooth, Bugs?
I don't know. I haven't even thought about that yet.
I think you should make it into a necklace and wear it around your neck so everybody can see what a big kid you are.
I have an even better idea.
And then it just came out, right there in the carrot, like magic.
Don't forget to put the tooth under your pillow before you go to sleep, Bugs.
Under the pillow? What for? For the tooth fairy.
Granny told us all about her.
You just put your tooth under the pillow, and when you're asleep, the tooth fairy comes and trades your tooth for money.
Okay, kids, time to go to sleep. It's way past your bedtime.
Granny, can I have a carrot?
Land's sake, whatever for?
To make my baby teeth fall out so I can be a big kid and get some money from the tooth fairy. Like Bugs.
But ducks don't have teeth, Daffy.
Can I grow some?
Oh, well, it doesn't work quite like that, dear.
Huh.
There, there. I know it doesn't seem fair, but these things have a way of working themselves out. You'll see. Nighty-night, kids. Remember, the tooth fairy will never show up if you're all still awake.
Left me.